So my question is, how motivated are you? How motivated are you? Are you a motivated person? Are you a motivated person? Are you a motivated person?
Yes.
Are you happy with yourself?
Yes.
आप खुद से खुश हैं?
Yes.
खुश है ना? Any complaints? Any grievances? होता है सबके लिए, but then where are you on the scale? Scale इधर tilt हो रहा है, इधर उधर tilt हो रहा है. Where are you? Where are you? So इसीलिए I want to ask one question. What is the value of this note that you are seeing on the? What is the value of this? What is the value of this note? Nothing? Nothing for you? Okay. What is the value of this? Now you can tell me. What is the value of this? 1,000 rupees. If you have them in value. So you want it to have value for you? You want it to have it? Sure, you want to have it. Okay. Now, dekh lijiye, main thoda magic karne ja raha. I'm going to do a little bit of magic. Folded it once, folded it twice, and four times. Folded it. Okay. I'm going to do some magic. Abraka, Dabra. Abraka, Dabra. Okay. Let's see. Oh, it has not changed. What is its value now? Abhibi? It is the value is also, I folded it and the value is 1,000 rupees. But this time I am crumpling it with my pleasure, with my power. I am crumpling this. Let's see if it has, its value has come down. Is it still of 1,000 rupees value? Not only crumpling it, I am throwing it down. I am throwing it down to the ground. It has now fallen on the ground. Has its value come down? I am now trampling it under my feet. I am trampling it under my foot. Chalo abhi dekhenge. What is its value? Its value is still 1,000 rupees. Did my actions reduce the value of this note? I crumpled it. I crushed it with my power. I threw it to the ground. I discarded it. But still its value remained same. Its value remained same. People may crush you. People may throw you to the ground. People may call you useless. People may do many things to you. Because of what they do, whether your value will come down or your value will remain same. Will it remain same or will it come down?
It will remain same
as long as you don't accept it. If you accept it, if you take all those actions, I have become this, I was thrown to the ground, I am fit for nothing. Yes, then your value has come down. It depends on you. So I want to ask you, what is your worth? What is your worth? Aaj ke din par, if I look at it, what is your net worth? What is your total net worth? How rich are you? Bataiye. Are you a rich person or a poor person? Are you middle class, upper middle class, lower middle class, rich, affluent? Where are you? Middle class. So what is your richness? How rich are you? What is your net worth? मतलब आज के दिन पर आपके बैंक अकाउंट सभी मिलाएंगे तो बताइए कितने करोड़ों हैं? लाखों में है. ओके, लाखों में है, लाखों में है, लाखों में है,
लाखों में, लाख में.
अरविंद कुमार त्रिपाठी साहब, तो आप समझते हैं लाखों में है. ओनली वन लाख कैसे हो सकता है? पूरा पैसा कहां जा रहा है? बट बताइए, मैं आपको आज एक चीज बोलना चाहता हूं. पता नहीं आज के पहले इफ somebody हैज ऑलरेडी टोल्ड यू, बट आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू समथिंग. लुकिंग एट यू, योर आइज आर वेरी ब्यूटिफुल. आपकी आंख बहुत सुंदर है, थैंक यू बोल सकते कम से कम। ये क्या इतनी बात, मेरे को बात ही नहीं कर रहा है, आई एम लॉस्ट। ये तो पहली बार नहीं सुना था ना,
फर्स्ट टाइम सुना सर।
इवन योर वाइफ,
वो अलग थिंग है,
वो अलग थिंग है। ओके, बट आई हैव ए गुड डील फॉर यू, आई हैव ए गुड डील फॉर यू, नॉट 1 lakh, आई विल गिव यू 10 lakhs, 10 lakhs, लुक एट दैट, योर वैल्यू यू नो इज गोइंग टू गो सो गो अप सो मच। I'll give you 10 lakhs if you give me those 2 eyes. I'll give you 10 lakhs if you give me 2 eyes. Will you give me?
No?
Kam lag raha hai? Kam lag raha hai? 50? 50 lakh. Come on, deal.
Karon
dene se bhi nahi dunga. Very good. Even if I give crores of rupees, you don't want to give your eyes. If that is the value of your eyes, what is the value of your ears, your ability to hear? What is the value of your nose, with which you are breathing? What is the value of your mouth, with which you are able to talk, speak, eat, nourish yourselves? What is the value of your hands, with which you are able to walk? What is the value of your feet, you are able to walk? What is the value of each and every, your heart, your kidneys, your liver, your every part of your body? Dekhenge to, what is your value? What is your total value? बताइए.
Unlimited.
Priceless. Unlimited. Unlimited. इसकी कीमती क्या है? बोल नहीं पाते हैं. एक सोने की खदान है. So you are a golden gold mine. You are a golden treasure. The day you are born on this earth, भगवान ने आपको इस धरती पर लेके आए हैं एक treasure, golden treasure के रूप में. असली गोल्डन ट्रेजर ये है, एक कार बंगला जो छोटे मोटे हैं, पीनट्स हैं, असली ट्रेजर ये है। पर जब ये ट्रेजर भगवान ने लेके आए, इतने वेल्थ आपको दिए हैं, साथ साथ जिम्मेदारी भी देते हैं, ही ऑल्सो गिव्स ए रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी। व्हेन ही गिव्स सो मच ऑफ वेल्थ टू यू, ही गिव्स यू रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी, एंड दैट रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी इज फ्रॉम टूडे टेक केयर ऑफ दिस ट्रेजर। इफ यू कैन इंक्रीज इट्स वैल्यू but not decrease it, at least whatever you do, by virtue of your actions, by virtue of your words, by virtue of your living and surviving on this planet earth, if you can increase its value, but not, because that's not yours, that's what I have given you. So you went to school, you went to college, you improved your skills, you're able to do some work, you're able to contribute some value to this world, so you increase your value. You didn't break your leg so far, you're still walking. Luckily, you didn't, you know, you are so careful, you didn't meet with an accident, you're so careful, you are taking care of the body because Bhagavan ne aapko diye hai and you have responsibility to protect it. You are taking care of your safety. Are you taking care of your safety? You are wearing helmets, you are wearing seat belts and all those necessary safety measures you are taking up. And you are using the tongue that is given to you to spread good messages, to talk in a in a pleasant manner, not in an arrogant manner, not in such a conflicting manner where you start fighting with people. You are using it. So you are still attending a training program, you are not in a jail, you are taking good care of it. Wonderful, wonderful. So asali treasure, yeah, you are a rich person. Are you a rich person? Abhi aapke kimte bataiye, 1 lakh, 2 lakh kitne hai? What is your net worth abhi? Abhi priceless. My dear friends, we are all very rich. We're rich. We take these things for granted. Bhagwan ne diya hai. Isme kya hai? Sab log ke paas hai na paon, mere ko bhi paon hai. There are millions of people who don't have legs. There are so many people who don't have both the hands. There are so many people, lakhon log hai jo bol nahi paate hain. We take it for granted. Iski keemti nahi dete hain. We treat them as if they are having no value whatsoever. But they are the most valuable gifts. We are very rich people. Very rich people.